Sizlerle birlikte Tayvan Uluslararası Radyosu'ndan Başkan Vekili Mingli Li. Hoş geldiniz.
Welcome. Hello everyone. I'm Mingli Li from Radio Taiwan International.
央广 RTI 受土耳其广播电台 TRT Radio 1之邀，并且接受访问，副总台长李明利打头阵。
Gelecekte acaba Tayvan Uluslararası Radyosu ile TRT arasında bir işbirliği ortamı olabilir mi? Nasıl görüyorsunuz?
I'm sure about that because that is the reason why I'm here to visit TRT. Because, like I say, we broadcast to these people, especially in the Chinese-speaking world. And what we are proud of ourselves is that, Taiwan is the country that's probably the only country in the Chinese-speaking world having 100% freedom of speech. So that's why we try to create diverse content.To our audience, and I would say that perspectives are very important, and also the Turkish perspective, of course, very important to the world.
土耳其观点值得学习。TRT 作为多语放送的国家媒体，同样播送华语内容。李明利也自豪台湾的言论自由，让央广节目能更为多元。
Sound is pretty important to our daily life, and have some impact.On the public, I mostly use Taiyi, which is most of the population speak that language. But there are some policy to oppress those languages. From these days on, we want to preserve that language.
曾文明分享台语节目制作内容，坚信央广除了外语的传播功能，也能善尽保存各个国家语言。
It's a Turkish music, Turkish tradition.
This is a wonderful gift.So cool.
TRT 土耳其之声，央广则向全球发出台湾之声，两国媒体未来合作充满各种可能。记者曾伟明，我们在土耳其伊斯坦堡的采访报道。